In Scrap Mechanic there are many Easter eggs, but this one I discovered myself about a year ago. I don't know if I was the first, but it is still relatively unknown, and I find it mysterious, plus I still don't know what it means. So there is a part in Scrap Mechanic called the Plant Container. On it we can see a QR code. If we scan the QR code it gives us this link. Visiting the link only shows this mysterious and a bit amusing image of what appears to be a man with a bicycle helmet. Hinted at also by the fact that the image is named biker.png. However, the bicycle helmet is covered by a picture of some kind of pastry. What could the image represent? Share your thoughts in the comments and leave a like if you found the video interesting.